I really feel this collection puts garments and, you know, fabric to good use, especially since she's focused so much on, you know, putting things together in an original and applique way, using extra scrap fabrics. And not only is it conscious, but it's also very glamorous. And that's why I love Swati's clothes, because they're sort of for a glamorous globetrotter, who, even though they're very chic, also likes to have a nonconformist approach to the way that she dresses. So it's been a pleasure walking.